Young gymnasts of ethnic minority groups are chasing their Olympics dreams in a mountainous area in southwest China's Guizhou province. Pan Chengxi, a 6-year-old girl of the Shui ethnic group, is receiving free gymnastics training in Rongzhong County. The remote county has been selecting and training a group of children aged between 4 and 6 years old every year for 58 years.
我在学练皮尔木了，我练皮尔木的时候，我像一个公主。你练体操，你最想要的是什么呀？
世界冠军。我练自由操，我以后想拿奥运会冠军。我最喜欢练自由操，长大后我要拿金牌。我最喜欢练跳马了，我长大以后要当体操教练。我最喜欢练自由操，我长大以后要拿世界冠军。
我想练的就是单杠，我长大以后想当个学校老师。